A deadly crash tonight in Northeast Philadelphia. Chopper 3 over the aftermath at Old Bustleton Avenue and Welsh Road. Police say a maroon Nissan and a silver Lexus collided. The man who was driving the Nissan died in the crash. A woman in the Lexus was taken to the hospital. There's no word on her condition right now.